is it? The dock for Wortham. That whole village has gone to hell. You sure I can't take you someplace else?
Gone to hell, you say? I'm in the right place, then.
Aye. Follow the road and be on your guard. Unfortunate things happen to travelers in that forest.
Thank you, but I am a hunter, not prey.
An outsider, drawn where they do not belong.
Yet you are too late.
Wortham is dead.
Secure the gate.
Bring the offering. The gift of blood shall open our Lord's path.
I received word that Wortham had been attacked.
The mayor? Akarat bless that man's soul.
You here to aid us? Then help my men kill those bastards and bring back anyone who lives.
We'll guard the gates with our lives. I promise.
This must be the cavern the guard spoke of.
Friend, get us out of here, please.
Another sacrifice arrives. Through your flesh, the Lord of Damnation shall have his prize. Behold the gift of Hell's new master.
You're all right, friend.
Yes. You know, I didn't thank you properly, friend.
Nothing remains but Char.
Remain calm!
Hello, friend. You've arrived at quite a difficult time. As you can plainly see, the townsfolk are ill at ease, but we should be safe enough here for the moment. My name is Deckard Cain. I'm a bit of a traveling scholar, one might say. Lyra here mentioned you saved Corin from the cultists before that sudden commotion in the square. Please, tell me everything.
It seems dark forces have set their eyes upon Wortham. The cultist leader mentioned a Lord of Damnation, said he was seeking some prize. That face wreathed in flame could have only been his.
Lord of Damnation. Things are far worse than I imagined. The forces of Hell are seeking a shard of the World Stone, an artifact with the power to create entire realities. 5 years ago, the demon lord Bale nearly brought all of humanity under his thrall using that stone. If the demons were to obtain even a shard of it, the result would be catastrophic. We cannot allow that to happen.
Adventurer! Cain! The cultists are attacking the Western Gate! We need help holding them back!
Thank you. Lord Skarn, the Shard is ours, and the rite is nearly finished. The way will open.
You are not alone, Fabricant. Slay me.
Shard of the World Stone. Kane will know what to do with it.